My name is Nicole Figueredo. I'm a breast surgeon in the Carrollwood and Wesley Chapel areas. I did my undergraduate training at Ursinus College in Collegeville, Pennsylvania, where I majored in biology. I then went on to medical school in the Dominican Republic, where I studied at the Universidad Iberoamericana. From there, I did my general surgery residency at Lankenal Hospital in Wynwood, Pennsylvania, and completed a one-year fellowship in breast surgery at Women's and Infants Hospital at Brown University in Providence, Rhode Island. I'm married to my husband, Ronald, who's also a physician, and we have three children. My oldest is Mateo, my daughter is Valentina, and we have a son named Luca. The surgical procedures that I perform include lumpectomies, mastectomies, including skin and nipple sparing mastectomies, sentinel lymph node biopsies, and axillary lymph node dissections. I do work with a plastic surgeon to perform same day reconstruction using either autologous tissue or implants, as well as breast reductions. I think that being a compassionate, caring person who's honest and hardworking makes a great physician. I think that as physicians, we're privileged to get to know our patients and their families and to have them trust us with their care. I think it's important to be compassionate as a physician because patients trust us with their health care and the health of their family members, and we need to understand where they're coming from, the fear that's involved, the anxiety that they are coming to us with. I love what I do because I get to work with patients and their families, and I get to know them over many years. And I feel that I'm privileged as a physician to be trusted with their care. And I love working with women in particular because I feel like as a community, women bond together. I love being a physician because I feel privileged to be a part of patients' experiences. And for a patient to come to me and trust me with their health care means a lot. I want to provide them the best service that I can, but I want to make them feel comfortable because I know that the experience that they're going through is something unique to them. We have beautiful OR facilities. We have wonderful, caring staff who's sincere, kind, and very helpful. I'm excited to be working here in the Wesley Chapel and Carrollwood areas, and I look forward to caring for you and your family.